Hey my friends, Alicia Stringer here, always empowering success dreams. Thanks to Crawler, you're gonna have to tell me your name, Crawler, from Alabama, so I can shout you out for thank you for joining. All right, so I've been going through this challenge of creating 50 videos in 48 hours, and I believe I'm almost there. There's a few of them that I didn't count that I just play the piano. I think there were probably about five of them. And then there was about five of them today that I did while I was out jumping that I didn't really count. So there's the 50 of them that I'm doing just strictly social media tips. And I wanted to use that for part of my, 50 challenge in there. So I wanted to give you guys some really true social media tips that I've been learning on all social media networks to help you guys out and growing your networks and growing yourself. Never done Pinterest, but I'll party with me. Thanks so much. So I'm going to admit that I'm really not that active on Pinterest. I kind of go in these waves of different things, just like LinkedIn. I'm really not that active on LinkedIn and some of these other things, but I know about the social network. I know what to do, and I know what I need to get done in them. And I think that's powerful when you know the power of that social network and what you need to get done, even though maybe you're not as consistent as you like, or you have different goals that you're working on, and you want to master one thing, right? So I think that's powerful to have these networks and to make sure that whatever you're doing, you want to master one thing in your business. And when people want to connect with you using those. Thanks for giving Kelsey hearts earlier. Oh, yes. Love, love, love. I'm always trying to give hearts back. So thanks for giving me hearts as well. And, it's I always give lots of reciprocal back there. So click on the hearts and join and share this broadcast. So these tips are for Pinterest boards. How do you organize them? So hanging out with me on Pinterest for a minute. And I think it's a powerful way to organize them using keywords. So when I am searching for stuff, I've shared my blog post. I've got a keyword in mind. I want to rank for and see who's talking about it. I'm using Google Pinterest search, and I'm searching for that. Maybe it's a hashtag, but it's really just the keyword. I don't think a lot of people search in Pinterest with hashtag and the keyword that they're looking for. They're just typing in something, maybe a question that they want to find out, and they're doing that. So I think the boards are more important. I've seen even accounts. People have mastered their entire Pinterest account with a keyword. But I've branded myself, and I think that boards are effective. So when you're in search, and you are searching for different things, I have to show you this keyword. I just researched it. It's going to be funny. Hold on. So here, I have a problem. How to get food coloring out of carpet. Does anybody else have that kind of problem? I definitely do. I don't know how to get food coloring out of a stupid carpet. All right, so my daughter thinks that she has to do these potions, and she puts all this stuff together, like sugar and a spoon and water and ice, and then she's like, oh, we gotta make it colorful, and I'm like, oh no. But before we know it, it got in the carpet. So I am still working on getting carpet food coloring on the carpet, and as well as like silly putty and different crazy stuff. So you got enough windows. I know, right? We need to have the windows help here. All right. I know, because I'm looking at everything. I'm researching stuff. So you can tell I've like got enough tabs open up here. So you know that my windows are opening up. So here's inside of Pinterest. And so things have topped up on just the search in here, but I've also seen boards. So you can search up here right in the middle, as you can tell with my million tabs. You can get on me, Mr. Alabama, for coming to get on me on my tabs. I do have fast internet now. I'm so pleased about that. I've got all my bars. So you can look at all the pins, your pins, and the pinners, as well as boards. And I think it's powerful to search by boards. Course, this is not going to be problem, because this is just on the blog post with this certain problem here. But if you're looking for something more specific, you know, it's good to have like internet marketing or something, one keyword or two keywords that you think they're going to be boards. And I follow all those people using those boards. So that is my powerful thing. And I guess I've tried vinegar. I've tried different things. Anybody have any other tips on how to get food coloring out of carpet? Because I am just literally stuck. I mean, they've got all sorts of kind of crazy stuff. I might research this and read some more about this. On my own time, I won't spare you with my problems on getting food coloring out of carpet. I know those little things matter so much. So if you find those little problems, you may stand out in the industry and say, oh, you've saved my life. I finally got the food coloring on the carpet and I'll have to pay $200 for new carpet, right? Hey, that would really help. So there's my problems. Life hacks. It rolls. Go make your masterful happens. I look young. Thank you. I'm look 10 years younger than I really am, right? So you can guess on that age. All right. So make sure you are searching for your boards. You organize your boards by the keywords and that you're kind of searching for, or some different ways that you put things like in categories. I kind of look at it as big categories as organizing boards. And then, you know, my problem there was just a blog post or something that I can find for here, my problem. And then sometimes more boards may come up. So those are my tips for organizing boards. Keywords are so important in those boards. And when I share certain blog posts, I usually do put them in several boards that cover that keyword as well. So those are my Pinterest tips. And so thanks for hanging out with me on my Pinterest Periscope tip board. I'll see you in the next one. I might do about 5 more. I might just cut it off tonight. I can't decide yet. Let me know what you think. You want to see more Periscope videos tonight? I'm still here to party with me. Yes, yes. All right. I'll do a few more. Thanks, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.